Just allow yourself to be comfortable. And notice how you're feeling from the top of your head down to the tips of your toes. And just take a few deep breaths. And allow the breath to go deep down into the belly. And as the breath expands into the chest, allow it to move up. Let it fill the whole chest. Just continue breathing, nice full deep breaths, allowing the chest to expand. And just notice how that feels. And now bring your awareness into your spiritual heart center. This is the place between your physical heart and your throat. Just begin to feel in this area. Bring your awareness there. And as you breathe, allow the awareness to move deeper and feel deeper within this heart center area. Just allow your breath and your awareness to merge and become one. So that with each breath, you allow yourself to feel deeper and deeper into your heart. And within your heart area, just imagine a vase being formed. And imagine that you can breathe into the vase. Imagine the breath being like water as it begins to fill the bottom of the vase first, and then just begins to rise up. Just feel the vase. And allow the vase to expand with the breath. Begin to take the breath now. Expand out through the whole chest, feeling all the different sensations that are there. And then from the vase, begin to make a connection between the vase and the top of your head. And just imagine that there's a stem that connects top of the head down into the vase. Just feel that connection and feel the breath moving along that stem. And at the top of the head, imagine a flower bud connected to the stem down into the vase. And as you begin to breathe through the petals of the flower, down the stem, and let the breath come down into the vase and begin to fill it. and begin to feel all the different sensations as the breath moves into the vase and begins to fill it up. And just imagine this light merging with the breath. And as it merges with the breath, just feel it touching the petals of the flower as you begin to breathe it in, down the stem, into the vase. And just feel, allow yourself to feel all that's there. Allow it to expand with the breath. Allow it to contract with the breath like a wave. Just completely relaxing into the breath and feeling all that's there. And just allow yourself to feel what's in your heart center. Not putting any judgment, not trying to figure out whatever is there, but just experiencing the feeling for what it is. And now with the breath coming down through the flower, allow the flower to begin to open. Feel the petals opening further and allow them to receive the light that's coming from above. And further above the top of your head, visualize a brilliant, beautiful sun that's radiating this light. And the light comes down and touches the flower, and the flower opens to receive the light. And as you begin to receive the light, breathe it in through the flower petals. Breathing it in down the stem and filling the vase. And just allow that vase to receive the light. And feel all the different sensations that are within the heart center. Take the light, breathe it in, bring it into the vase, and allow it to move into all the different areas within the vase. Areas that this light may not have ever been before. Move it into the little crevices. And just imagine now the vase is changing into a chamber, a heart chamber. And within the chamber, there are little doors off to the side. And just allow yourself to begin to open those doors and allow the light to move in there. And just begin to feel all the different sensations that are behind those doors. Just breathing and allowing yourself to experience whatever is there. And now move your awareness back up to the brilliant sun. And feel the sun radiating out, just an unlimited source of light. And the flower receiving all that it can. Just allowing it to flow. Within this brilliant sun, just imagine a golden pyramid. Allow the pyramid to expand above the top of your head. feel the rays of light radiating out from the pyramid. And allow the pyramid to begin to rotate so that it's beginning to point downward, down to your crown, focusing the light in a more intense way, coming through the crown, down into the heart chamber. Just allow yourself to experience that, breathing it in, receiving. And this pyramid that's pointing downward now is beginning to form a column of light. It's moving down from the pyramid, down through the column, down through the flower that you've created as it moves into the chamber that you've created. And within the column, just feel an infinity pattern that begins at the center of the pyramid and begins to expand out. And this infinity pattern begins to move and flow down the column as it flows down into the heart center. Just allow this pattern now to move into the very center of the heart chamber and begin to move and flow like petals on the flower as they begin to expand out and touch all the different facets within the heart chamber. Allow yourself to feel deeper and deeper whatever is there. Now bring that column down through the chamber and bring it deep down into the belly. Just allow it to begin to flow deeper and deeper through your body, allowing the body to be the conduit for this beautiful column of light. Let it move down into the belly, down to the base of the spine, down the legs, down to the soles of the feet. Around the feet, just imagine a beautiful flower beginning to open up that you're standing in. And feel a flower opening, this flower being the portal down into the earth. And allow those roots in the column to begin to go through the flower down into the earth. Dropping the flower and allowing it to move deep within the core of the earth, beginning to connect your heart with the heart of the earth. And just feel the earth receiving your light. Touching the heart of the earth, and allow the earth to feel your presence as you receive the presence of the earth. And feel all that's there within the earth. Feel its support, supporting your column of light. And at this time, if you wish, you can make a commitment to fully be present at this time. Doesn't mean for eternity, but just for this moment of time, to be here and stand fully on this planet. At this time, if you wish, invite all of your essence, all of your light, all of who you are, into your heart center and feel it rooted deeply within the heart of the earth. And as the heart of the earth receives your heart, allow yourself to receive the heart of the earth. And allow yourself to begin to breathe up the radiance of the earth. And just imagine and feel that radiance. Also, a golden, radiant sun within the core of the earth, radiating up through your roots, and allow yourself to just breathe that light up, breathing it up the roots, breathing it up and up, drawing it through the soles of your feet, drawing it through your legs, up through your knees, bringing it all the way to the base of the spine, just breathing it up, feeling a column forming all the way from that brilliant sun all the way down to the heart of the earth. And within the heart of the earth, just visualize another pyramid that's pointing upwards. And from that pyramid, feel the energy becoming more focused. Just allow yourself to feel that. And from that point of focus, again, feel the pattern of the infinity beginning to expand from the pyramid and begin to breathe that infinity up your roots, up the column that you've created, breathing it up, and drawing it through the soles of your feet, again, bringing it up through the legs, through the base of the spine, bring it up through the belly, and begin to bring it up into the solar plexus. And now begin to bring the infinity up and have it merge with the infinity from above as they come together in the heart center. Feeling them expand, the energy from the earth, the energy from the heavens, all coming together within your heart center. And feel the light igniting a spark right within the center of this and allowing it to expand and move. Moving out now in a horizontal movement out your shoulders, out your arms and out the palms of your hands. Just begin to feel the energy moving out and expanding out over the horizon. Just imagine that you're standing on top of a mountain looking out over a brilliant sea. And feel your energy just moving out all across the planet, touching the heart all beings. Feel the column that's forming. And if you wish at this time, you may stand in this column, stand in your light. Breathe and feel. Feel the vertical energy of the column. Feel the horizontal energy moving out from the heart. Just create a beautiful cross of energy moving in these two directions. And just notice how that feels. Be completely aware of who you are and what you are, and allow yourself to remember why you've come here on this planet. And now above the top of your head, visualize that brilliant sun. Feel the pyramid within the sun and begin to bring that brilliant sun now closer. Draw it in with each breath, and as you begin to draw it in with each breath, feel it coming closer to the crown of your head. Feel the flower opening further to receive this light, receive this brilliant sphere of light. Begin to draw it in through your crown. Bring it down to the third eye. Bring it down into the throat. And begin to let it rest right at the heart center. Comes in, just feel the merging of heaven and earth coming right into your heart. And imagine and feel the cross and the sphere merging as one, forming the pattern and the template of the Ankh. The sphere resting on the cross. Allow it to mold into the core of your being. And feel your roots, move your roots deep into the earth again. Feel the foundation that's supporting you. And move it down to the heart of the earth again. Feeling the pyramid that's at your feet. And now begin to bring that pyramid up. And draw it up the roots. Breathing it up through the soles of your feet. Allow the flower that's opening at the soles of your feet to receive the pyramid. Breathing it up further and further up your legs now. Bring it up to your knees, up to the base of your spine. Bring it into the belly. And begin to bring it up into the solar plexus. And again, now bring this pyramid up into the heart and allow this pyramid to merge with the pyramid that you brought in with the golden sun. Allowing them to merge together and again forming a beautiful star. feel the light radiating from that star, allowing that to be the core of your being, bringing heaven and earth together as one within your heart. And hold that presence. Breathe with the presence. And above the top of your head, again, feeling the all that's there, feeling the expansion that is above you, the infinite expansion, feeling the all of who you are. And breathe that down into the heart. And now moving your awareness now deep into the earth, and feel your love that rests within the earth. The love being the manifestation of spirit on earth. And begin to draw the love up from the earth. Allow the love of the mother to come up and draw that up into your heart, so that the love merges with the all within your heart. And feel the all love within your heart. Allow the all love to radiate within every cell of your heart. And allow the all love to expand and fill your whole being. Just be with that and hold that all love. And know that that all love is with you for eternity. Just feel it. Merge it with the breath, so that with every breath there is the all love. All love. All love. All love. Just allow yourself to sit back and relax, continuing with the breath, and continue bringing the all love within your heart, filling your heart with that love, and just allowing it to expand, touching each cell. And just allow it to encase you and surround your whole being, so that you're completely surrounded with the all love presence. And allow that love to hold you and support you and to nurture all of your needs. Feel it completely surrounding your whole body. And bring the infinity back into the heart and allow the infinity to begin to radiate and to rotate, forming a pattern of a flower. A multidimensional flower, so that the infinity keeps moving and rotating in every dimension. And feel it expanding, and feel it beginning to touch again every cell of who you are. And allow it to expand out beyond your energy field. So that you become one unified, beautiful, radiant being. Feel the petals of the infinity moving around you and surrounding you and bathing you. And know that now that this light and this source is integrated deep within your heart center, as it radiates out and flows from within your heart, and know that that light and love remains within your heart and radiates from your heart, and it's there to share with all the others, anyone you come in contact with, anyone you meet, anyone you speak with, and that they can feel this radiance. Just breathe that in and know that this is all part of you, all a part of who you are. Breathe and receive. Breathe it, relax. Just give yourself a few moments. Fully feel all the energy that's running through your body right now. Just allow your breath to move freely and just completely relax. And feel. And now, whenever you're ready, just know that you can stay in this space anytime you wish, or as long as you wish. You can be in this space for as long as you wish, and return to this space anytime you wish. Slowly bring your awareness back into your heart, feeling the eternal all love in your heart. And bring this back with you as you begin to slowly open your eyes and be fully present on